behind me, so they're not going to shake hands. So it's Neville versus Perkins. TJ Perk. And it's the return of Neville, like first match ever since Neville made its return. Oh, look at Perkins. Oh, drop kick to Neville. I'm still mad about what happened earlier today. Well, Perkins. Whoa. Whoa. That kick to Neville. Oh, the kick out of one, obviously.
I'll tell you one thing, guys. When Neville came back, his new attitude, he took a lot of guys by surprise.
Oh, whoa. These two cruiserweights are going at it. Neville. Wow. Neville set flying out of the ring. Perkins going up high. Perkins killing it. Yeah. You should do the dab so I can do it. Wow. Here we go. Perkins. Going up high.
TJ Perkins out of the gate. TJ knows what he's facing in this attitude that Neville's possessing.
Crossbody to Neville. Kick out of two. I think it was when he faced Bo Dallas.
Well, one thing to have to his advantage is he's going to be stronger than a lot of his opponents, which has always been the case. Wait a second.
Look at Perkins go. Oh, whoa. Neville moved. So, it's a gurry to Perkins. Got him out of the ring. Wow.
Chicago tonight, the Allstate Arena, 12,708 WWE fans on hand. Take another look at this.
Oh, wow. I've seen it, but I'm just going to pay attention to the top screen. Oh, right to the barricade. Neville. The man of gravity got. Why is it people do 10 when the ref's doing the countout? Man, here goes that headlock to Perkins. Man, Neville. This is the first time I saw Neville as a bad guy. Hey, Austin Aries is on commentary.
But he needs the respect he deserves, and now he's going to beat it out of people if he has to.
Although I do know that he's from the 2-0 Live commentary.
Neville again with an elbow.
Perkins! Whoa!
Fantastic agility by TJ.
The agility, man! Oh, dropkick got Neville out of the ring. Oh, boy. Look at... Oh! Man, Neville. Perkins is killing it. Whoa! Wow. One, two. No, he's gonna get a two. Perkins, you got an awesome move right there. Oh, double chicken wing. I'll just call him the double chicken wing. Woo! Whoa! That's some right hand I've never seen before. Neville is killing it with kicks. Okay, have I heard this before? I think it started ever since the Let's Go Cena sucks in 2010. Whoa. Whoa! Oh my god. Wait, oh no. Wait, now Neville rolls up Perkins. Grab the tights. Neville with the win. I thought Neville's down and out. Wow. That's quite impressive. still, I don't know.